My mother always told me that if I was not, I could go up to a policeman and that it would help me to find my way home. I never guessed that, but I always remember what my mother told me about the police. I think the police look very nice in their uniforms. I see a police officer ride by in their police car. In my town, we even have it police officers on bicycle. Policemen and police women have a job that can sometimes be dangerous. They have to catch people or break the law. Sometimes they have to chase people or try to calm people down. To be a police officer, you need a lot of training. It is important to be able to deal with people effectively.
A police came to our school.
He has a police dog with him. The officer showed us how the dog was struck by a criminal.
The dog was very smart. He could even find things that were hidden. Criminals sometimes that one thing is what they don't want the police to find. The police told us that he and his dog were partners. His dog listened. His smile with the policeman and his family. Sometimes I see a police car on the side of the road. The police stop people who are speeding or not wearing their seatbelt. The police officer wants people to arrest people. Some people need to be put in jail to make it safer for the rest of us.